No, it's 8:08 at KNEB, and we have Kevin back here and special news extra at this hour now.
That's right, Steve. We decided this needed some publicity and needed is important enough that we thought instead of doing the news today, we'd put this on. We have Dr. Zachary Owen here, and he is doing a free community service days coming up November 5th through the 6th. That would be Monday and Tuesday of next week, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Welcome.
Thank you. Thanks, Kevin, for having me.
So kind of explain what community service days is here.
So basically, we've kind of formed this from when Jesus was on earth. As Christians, our job is to emulate what he did. And so he mainly, his main part of his ministry involved healing people. And so we are putting on this Healing Hands Day, November 5th and 6th, to our community, free service for dental care, optometry, massage therapy, and haircuts. There's also going to be a dietitian there to give health advice, to talk about diets, things like that. So we look forward to anyone come out to see us.
All right. Your office is over at 702 West 42nd Street,
That's right. Which is
just east of Elite Health Center, right?
Right. Yeah, we are right next door to the Elite Health Center on the other side of the fence and just west of the hospital.
All right. So you were going to do the dentistry part. Kind of describe what type of things you're going to offer.
So I'm an oral surgeon here in Scotts Bluff. That's where my office is located. And so for the dentistry section of the program, we're going to have dental cleanings. We're going to have dental hygienists. And we will also have some general dentists who will be doing fillings. And then myself, I'll be doing extractions. So we'll be offering those three dental services.
And everything is free.
Completely free. We don't want to see insurance cards. We don't want to see Medicaid cards. We don't care if you have it or you don't. Just show up.
All right. Fantastic. And you're doing this partnering with a network I haven't ever heard of before, but obviously some folks that want to do some good things.
Yeah, it's through our church. We're Adventists, Seventh-day Adventists, and the organization is called AMEN, which is short for Adventist Medical Evangelism Network. And they're an organization that they travel to major cities putting on these clinics, and they'll host huge clinics, maybe in auditoriums, thousands of square feet. There might be 30 dental chairs. You know, we obviously have a smaller community, so we're going to do the same thing. It's just on a smaller scale.
You don't have to get any reservation to get in or appointment or anything.
No appointment.
You just show up.
That's right. Just show up. There's going to be a lot of people there, so come early, and we'll get you in. But just be patient with us because I have a feeling it's going to be a popular event.
Yes, no question. There's going to be a lot of people who have not been to a dentist for a while. So you kind of ready for the fact that, you know, extractions, you may be doing some pretty tough work here.
Right. You know, people ask all the time, you know, about free work. They don't have dental insurance or it's running out. Their benefits don't cover all procedures. And so, you know, rather than trying to kind of work people in here or there, we just decided to open our office for 2 days and come in, get this free treatment. They're all professionals. So there's not students. They're all licensed dentists, oral surgeons, hygienists that have been in practice in the area for a while.
All right. Yeah. Extractions, fillings, regular cleanings, those are the type of things that the doc will do. They're also going to have eye exams with glasses and frames there as well. And again, like he said, the massage therapy and the haircuts, all of that over at Owen Oral and Implant Surgery. Yeah. And pretty neat deal.
Yeah.
And you're doing it on election day, so
okay.
maybe people will need some of your services
there
after
go.
They go
yeah.
to vote, right?
Exactly. That's okay. right. That's
All right. right. If they want more information, if you want more information about this, the number is 633-1760. 633-1760. Free community service days next Monday and Tuesday over at Dr. Zachary Owen's office at 702 West 42nd. It's just east of the Elite Health Center. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming in.
Yeah, thank you for giving me the opportunity to get the word out.
You
appreciate
bet.
It.
You bet. No problem.
Thanks.